A very warm welcome to my TikTok topic, arc lamp pumping. This is Mohammed Faiz from mechanical branch and my roll number is 20951A0326. And moving further, what is arc lamp pumping? Arc lamp pumps are used for pumping rods that can support continuous operations and can be made any size and power. Typical arc lamp operate at a voltage high enough to maintain the certain current level for which the lamp was designed to operate. This is often in the range of 10 to 50 amperes. Due to their very high pressure, arc lamps require specially designed circuitry for startup or striking the arc. Striking usually occurs in three phases. In the triggering phase, an extremely high voltage pulse from the serial triggering transformer creates a spark streamer between the electrodes, but the impedance is too high to maintain voltage to take over. So what is arc lamp pumping usually? So pumping rods are used that support continuous operations. Pumping rods typical are they operate at a voltage in which a current of 10 to 50 amperes is induced. So it occurs in three phases. So it may be triggering phase, serious triggering phase, and other phases. In triggering phase, a high voltage is given. So a boost voltage phase is then initiated, where a voltage that is higher than voltage drop between the electrode is driven through the lamp until the gas is heated to a plasma state. When impedance become low enough, the current control phase takes over, whereas the main voltage begins to drive with the current to a stable level. So there is nothing but we are placing the two rods, so there will be a bit of voltage drop. So a boost voltage, a voltage is given higher than the voltage drop in order to initiate the arc lamp pumping. So then it is heated way up until the gas is reached up to a plasma state. Then impedance becomes low, then current control phase takes over, where the main voltage begin to drive the current. So automatically, as we are giving the voltage, the current runs. So first of all, some boost is given in order to carry the current. So working of arc lamp. Arc lamp pumping takes place in cavity similar to flash lamp pumped laser with a rod and one more lamps in the reflector cavity. The exact shape of the cavity is often dependent on how many lamps are used. The main difference is in the cooling. Arc lamp need to be cooled with water, ensuring that the water washes beyond the glass and across the electrode connectors as well. This requires the use of deionized water with resistivity of at least 200 kilo-ohms to keep from shorting out the circuit and corroding the electrodes through electrolysis. Water is typically channeled through a flow tube at a rate of 4 to 10 liters per minute. This is usually how the arc lamp pumps. It takes place in cavity as a flash lamp pump laser. So there will be one rod and one or more lamps in the reflector cavity. Then, so the main difference is in the flash lamp and the arc lamp is cooling. Arc lamp need to be cooled with water, ensuring that the water, after giving high boost, the voltage rises. As the voltage rises, current rises. Then we need to cool it with the water. So the water should wash beyond the glass and cross the electrode connector as well. So this requires use of deionized water of resistivity of at least 200 kilo ohms to keep from shorting out the circuit and corroding the electrode. So then we need to cool it with the water. So this requires deionized water, and which should be of approximately 200 kilo ohms. It should be because of the it should be used in order to be safe from the short circuit and corroding of the electrodes. Water is typically channeled and then it is flown at a rate of 4 to 10 liters per minute. Arc lamp and the conclusion. Arc lamp come in nearly all the noble gas types, including xenon, krypton, argon, neon, and which all emit spectral lines that are very specific to gas. The output spectrum of an arc lamp is mostly dependent on gas type, being narrow band spectral lines very similar to flash lamp operated at low current densities. The output is highest in the near infrared and are usually used to pump infrared. So this is my small TikTok topic on arc lamp pumping, which includes what is it and how it is working and where it is used. I would like to thank for providing me opportunity.